Welcome back to another fantastic episode of Mass Effect 3. So today we are going to do the Leviathan DLC. The Leviathan DLC is located around here, Calestone or Rift. Okay, so we just gotta go to here. And yes, here you can have 100% assets recovered. I already did that. And you go to the next system. There we go. Enter the system. And then here you have to use scan. You can also have 100% assets recovered. One is located somewhere around here, if I'm not mistaken. I already picked it up. And one is located. This is the asteroid that we're looking for. The Leviathan is located here. Now we're gonna land here and hopefully we'll survive this, because if we don't, well then fuck everybody, I'm quitting. Of course we're gonna survive. Let me just set up my keyboard right. I have the new Logitech G910, so yeah. Okay, it's all set up. So today I'll be using... Yeah, I don't know who to use. I'm gonna use Jevek and Liara. Yes, Liara. I'm gonna use these two today. Why? Because these two have some experience about the Reapers and stuff like that. And I'm not gonna change any weapons, neither will these two. They can have whatever they want. I got three, alright, yeah, forgot. Oh my god, these two have so much. Oh my god, I gotta do this. I don't know what. Pure biotic, yeah, I'm gonna upgrade this. What singularity again? Oh. No, you're giving this to the squad. Now Ilara, you have to be nice. Ammo capacity. This is something you gotta think about. Stasis, kind of hate stasis, but okay. Damage. Recharge! Alright, this is the best one yet. Okay, Jevek. I agree with the slam. It's fucking awesome. And we got power damage and, oh crap, I can't. Basically I can still put this thing up and go with damage. I'm more of a kind of a damage person. Confirm, that's it, let's go to Leviathan.
We're about 5 minutes out, Commander.
5 minutes out, you hear that?
What exactly is on this asteroid?
Mining facility, TGS Mineral Works, small operation. Could be a good place for Leviathan to hide.
We've all read Edie's notes on Bryson's lab. Any questions?
Do we have any more information on what Leviathan could be?
Nope.
Not really. We only know it killed a Reaper.
Yep.
But it is this Garneau human, Bryson's partner, we must locate.
Right. If we find Garneau, we find Leviathan.
Understood.
The doctor was right. Anything powerful enough to kill a Reaper needs to be investigated. I just hope Garneau has the answers we need.
I'm reading Reaper enemy signatures in the asteroid field.
Bryson said they were shadowing his field teams. If they're after Leviathan too, Reapers are a good sign.
That's not something you hear every day.
Yeah, good point.
Take us in.
Oh,
Don't go anywhere, Cortez. We'll grab this guy and be right out. Keep me updated on the Reaper situation.
Yes, Commander.
What do you mean we'll be in and out? This isn't gonna be a picnic, you know?
Scouting party.
That sounds larger than the term scouting party.
Yeah.
Would suggest.
Big guy's down. And there's another big guy coming our way. For Christ's sake, two in a row.
The people in this facility will be scared.
Yeah. Yeah, that's my clock. Fuck it. Something.
They should be panicked.
Yeah, I know. Something is not right. I think they're, you know, indoctrinated or something.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. You just had Reaper troops attacking your front door.
Are they still there?
I've taken care of them for now.
I see. That will be all.
That will be. Hello?
Yes, welcome to TGS Mineral Works. How can we help you?
Yes, for the tour. Please sign in.
You don't seem worried about those Reapers. You know something I don't?
TGS Mineral Works is a small to mid-level supplier of tungsten to the galaxy.
That's not what I meant.
Are you familiar with the applications of tungsten?
I'm looking for a researcher named Dr. Garneau. He would have arrived within the last couple weeks. If he's still here, I need to speak to him.
We have no Dr. Garneau.
Do you need to see a doctor?
How about I just go in and look around?
No. The access elevator is broken.
And now, we're done. Step away.
Step away. You don't belong here.
Okay, something's not right.
Commander, something is wrong here.
Yeah.
Let's look around. Careful.
Nerving.
We should repair the elevator.
Repair terminal activated.
I'll set the drone to repair the elevator, but we have to stay with it.
Malfunction detected. Elevator offline. Repairs initiated.
Excuse me.
You don't belong here.
You can't be in here.
Call them. Got no Alex.
The security log for the elevator said Garneau was here in the last week. Why would they lie about that?
No idea. Let's hope we don't have to look too far.
Something is wrong here, come on. Hey, why did that elevator lock? Damn it.
This is a restricted area. Personnel ID number is required.
I don't have that. Have you seen Dr. Garneau?
You shouldn't be here.
Evolutionary implications of human biotics.
None of this makes sense for workers at a mining station.
Okay.
Turn back. You don't belong here.
Yeah. I'm getting that feeling.
Attention. Comm system is offline. This message was not sent.
Bryson, it's Garneau. I've had to go into hiding, and I need you to come get me. Another one of those artifacts here. More important than we realized. It's in the mines. Here's the nav point. That's where I'll be. If something happens, I'm attaching a passcode that I hacked together. It'll open any security terminal. Bryson, something is very wrong here. Please hurry. Garneau out.
So, he's still here. Do we have that passcode hack?
Yes. Just input it at the security terminal.
Something is really wrong.
TGS Mineral Works has an eye on the future.
Hello.
Turn back, Commander.
Personnel ID. I don't have that.
Access denied.
TGS.
Oh my god.
You shouldn't be here.
Fuck's sake. Basically, whoever. I think these people are under control, and whoever has them under control, well, you know. Wait a minute, I just made a round. Okay.
This is a restricted area. Personnel ID number is required.
ID 231-95.
Access granted.
Thank you. Thank you. this? There's like nothing here. Okay, are there any more locked doors anywhere? Maybe I can open some now. Now that I have the pass key to every door. And yes, that doctor was right. This place is kind of, I don't know, strange. Something is definitely wrong.
I don't have that.
Access denied.
Damn it. So, are you kidding me? I can't leave. Oh. Sure, I missed a key somewhere in here. Now we got this. Guess I didn't. Maybe I need to try and talk to all the staff. Maybe somebody can help. Maybe somebody remembers something. I don't know. Wait a minute. Security counter.
Let's check Garneau's terminal hack and see what it gets us.
Access granted.
The ship dropped him off a week ago.
It appears he had full access at one point before going into hiding.
Unknown male was involved in an altercation in the mines.
This Garneau human was headed to the mines.
Yep.
Looks like he was taken to the medbay.
Personnel with active patient file numbers.
I have the file number.
Let's go get Garneau.
Yep.
This is a restricted area. An active patient file number is required.
File 7364.
Access granted.
Thank you.
That Garneau?
I hope not, or we've hit a dead end.
If you are looking for Garneau, you have found him. I am Dr. Garneau.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. Are you all right?
Yes. Only I'm trapped in here.
What's been going on in this place?
I was doing my research until the incident.
What incident?
They attacked you.
It's true. But aside from my confinement, I'm fine.
Bryson's research led me to you.
Bryson sent you?
He's dead, Doctor. Killed by his assistant.
I see.
Yep.
I need you to tell me everything you found on the Leviathan. Bryson seemed to think it killed a Reaper.
It's a myth. A dead end.
In your call to Bryson, you mentioned an artifact.
I did? No.
Yes, Doctor, you did. But now we've got Reaper forces attacking, so I need to break you up. We'll grab the artifact and go.
Reapers. The darkness must not be breached.
The darkness?
Why do you pursue me?
Doctor?
Leave the artifact. You will not take what is mine.
He is not himself. This is not Garneau we are talking to.
You. You killed a Reaper. I need your help.
You bring on death.
Damn, what the hell?
That artifact before he does.
He said it was in the mines.
We'll need to find a different route.
Okay, what's on the
right? Gave us a nav point for the artifact.
According to my map, there's a service door at the next tram station.
Looks like we're not the only ones headed that way.
But we're the only ones who come out alive.
Good. Those
things.
You know, Liara, the point of this game is not dying, but get the fucking cover.
Thank you.
yes, I saw the sword. And, well, everyone, can I save? Yes, I can save. Well, guys, this is going to be it for this part of Mass Effect 3. So until the next part, I'll be seeing you later. Bye-bye.